Yo, what's up, gang? It's Kojo, and we back with some more Midnight Suns. About to continue with our boy Deadpool. Oh shit, we got Blade with us.
When are we gonna slay some vamps?
We aren't going anywhere. This is a solo job.
You know how boring solo jobbing by yourself is? Come on!
No way. You're too distracting. I need to be focused out there.
This could be a great bonding experience for us. We could touch steaks.
Blade, you should bring Dawn.
Ah, see? Let me go put on my vampire hunting undies.
Thanks a lot, Hunter.
I had to learn to work with you. So should he.
But you aren't Deadpool.
My man's get so much hate. I really should have been leveling up my boy Blade, but that's okay. Why he got on his trunks? Man said he wanted to go to the slut walk.
Got something.
Don't tell me. You dead cat wrapped in cabbage? What is that?
That is a Hemalisk.
The face not even a Shemalisk could love. If that is a face. Because maybe that's its.
Nice.
Okay. Definitely not the face.
It's a vampire egg sack, which means now we're on the lookout for
vampire bacon sack? Huh? Get it?
What do we have? A full infestation?
If we're lucky.
Then I suggest you eliminate the threat before the vampires can get any stronger.
On it.
Or we pop that sucker like a giant zit. Yeah, no, your idea's great too.
Let's go, Blade. Ooh.
Do what you can down there, Blade, and try not to lose your cool with that merc.
Cough!
Okay.
Did you forget I can hear you? That's okay. Probably just a senior moment.
I wouldn't poke that hornet's nest if I were
Ooh.
You.
I'm great with fossils. She probably just needs her daytime meds and a nap.
Now listen here, you little.
Oh, I love you too, Grammy.
So, I don't know if I read that correctly. Does it go down with each action? Let's find out. A one, a two, a three. Oh shit. Misclicked. Definitely the wrong target.
Sorry, babe. It's not you, it's me.
Yeah, so it looks like it's each action. That's lame. Okay. Can hit him with the shove. Let's see what we want to do here. Oh, you know what? Let's go ahead and blow this up first.
Who's next?
Okay. Boom headshot. What we got? It's gonna put him mad low. Let's go ahead and finish him off. Kablooey! Alright. Now. Could take this guy out. Damn, that's not gonna leave us much of. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we can clear the enemies out and then worry about the sacks. Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Go ahead and generate our heroism. The beautiful rainbow. Damn. Ooh, nasty. Oh my god.
Invaders!
Well, at least they're little minions. Alright, let's Damn, that's kind of lame. Not even gonna lie to you. Let's redraw this first. This would be really sexy, but we don't have enough card plays, and I would really like to get rid of this dude. So let's just get rid of him, and then next turn we'll worry about the minions. You kissed the mother. So head ass. Ooh. Damn, if I had a move. Yeah, if I had a move, that's okay. We can go ahead and put some damage on him over here. Alright. Let's go ahead and end the turn. They fucking us up.
Let's find something you just stumbled on out in the open. There must be a major station here.
Wouldn't it take time to establish?
Ordinarily, something's off here.
And slowly, the plot thickens.
Ooh. Okay, so they all over here, really. Let's go ahead and try to. Yeah, let's take these two out. Actually, let's see. Switch the blade here. Nah. Okay.
Let that be a lesson to you, evil doer.
Let's redraw the hero combo. Staked his ass. Get that in fuego and knock back. We don't have any more moves. Let's go with the. Ooh. 152, that's still not enough. Alright, let's just go ahead and use this on Buddy. Big slice. One card play. Yeah, let's just go ahead and... put some damage on that. Now, next turn, we should be good to go. Yep. Okay. That has two actions. This has one. Let's go ahead and finish this one off.
I killed most of them.
Blade? Why, two, three? My soulmate. Yeah, my boy Blade taken. Man, I like that. He liked that Captain Marvel meat. Didn't have enough damage to like just killed yourself. Alright. We do have a move, however, actually, the move should be just fine. Let's go over here. Let's hit him with that overpower. My boy DP with the moves.
Easy enough.
Oh, good. The healing factor will fix me up. You do know I have a healing factor, right?
Well done, you two.
I'll come with. Or should I just stay? Right. Okay. Good talk.
Who has the better healing factor, Wolverine or Deadpool? Deadpool can come back from damn near saliva, just saliva, right? All right, ladies. On defeating the vampires with feeding frenzy first. Feeding frenzy, okay.
This is starting to feel like a real job all of a sudden. Blade's job.
So lame. Oh, that's free, right? So let's forceful knockback. Let's do make them bleed. Get us some blade cards. Maybe we can get a chain strike or something. Okay, target has block. Damn. Can take out one of them instantaneously. I think that's what we're gonna do.
And I thought man thing was ugly.
Go ahead and knock him into you. Big KO. Let's see here. Oh, this knocks you out. Ugh. My man, you are ugly.
That's one hell of a move.
Why, thank you, my good man. Okay. We have no card plays, one heroism. What can we do? No moves that cost two heroism. Okay. How much is this one? It's not close enough though, man. Like, let's go ahead with this single target. Alright, about to spawn more dudes? No? Okay. Let me... I'm gonna redraw this, because we don't really need that right now. That's okay. Hopefully we don't get targeted. We are. It's alright. We can take the one extra card. Yeah, okay, no. We redrawing that for sure. Vampires I'm used to killing. Okay. Nice. Quick shot. Beautiful. They are fleeing in terror. These new breed vampires. Maybe you're slipping since you started moonlighting with the midnight sun. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Keep digging that grave.
Dark incubation. Things are hideous. Deadpool is it's just too good. Alright. Damn. We do have a move. We'll probably shove. Let's go to Deadpool. Shove this guy. Mama said knock you, you are not prepared. Okay. And six turns, right? So we can go ahead and boop, boop. Let me, take you out. Disintegrated his ass. I don't really want to waste that.
Smell the rainbow.
Nice. I like how he just ran up on him with a pistol, but pulled out his swords. Okay. Oh, it's one more guy left. Damn it. Alright, well, let's see what you got, bro. See what you got, bro.
We won't let you down, Grammy.
Come on, don't disrespect Auntie like that, DP. I fuck with you, dog.
You all seem to work surprisingly well together.
Something's wrong. Something's changed.
No, don't tell me. Don't tell me. I'm gonna go with new benches?
Vampires attacking civilians in plain sight? That's not vampire protocol.
Okay.
What is vampire protocol? Really not.
Do you think anyone would notice if I just left you here?
They'll know. Okay, okay. I'll call my client. Not here. Back home. where we're safe from client bots.
Home? You mean my home? The Abbey, which is absolutely 100% not your home? Make the call.
Look, it's late in Latveria now. There's that whole time zone thing, and my client is a physician, you know, working those long physician hours.
Oh, what?
Sweetest guy, but he's a real bear when he's grumpy.
Oh, come on, man. Give me the three. Give me the three. Love it.
To the chapel. Blade is pissed. Even for Blade.
Oh, what you want, bruh? What you want, bruh? Ooh, goodies.
Hey, it wasn't that bad.
Are you serious? It was awful.
Quit being a pussycat. No one got hurt.
No one got hurt. I don't care what you do in your off time. But when we're out on missions, you don't jeopardize the team. Got it?
It's cute when you set up boundaries.
I'm serious. You pull any of that crap that might put us in danger, and it's over for you. End of discussion.
What exactly happened?
Just for the save there, I thought Blade was gonna stab me again.
Are you all right?
All right is subjective, but I'm still breathing.
I was hoping the two of you would not fight.
I can play nice all day when we're out there kicking bad guy booty, but asking me to make friends? Barf.
There will be less tension among the team if you at least fake it.
Oh, if I had a nickel for every time. Ah, never mind. All these chumps are my co-workers, not friends.
If you try, it will be easier to work with it.
Ugh, you sound like a camp counselor. What's next? You want us to gather round and make s'mores? Ooh, please say yes. I don't care if people don't like me. Can't blame them. It's hard being the most skilled, attractive, funniest, and humble person here. I get started, I Hate Deadpool Club. I'm already a founding member, but for $20 they could join.
Hell nah.
You are only here for a short time. At least make the most of it.
Ah, like a true choose-your-own-adventure. Gotta dump all my points to charisma.
I am being serious.
And it was very cute. I listened, all right?
Are you and Blade going to be okay?
I'm not going to lose any sleep over our squabble, but I can't speak for him.
Just try not to anger him. For me.
You missed your opportunity to make me pinky promise.
What happens if you break that kind of promise?
You cut off my pinky. Don't worry, it'll grow back.
Okay, so far I'm loving the personality. Not so much the kit.
Blade doesn't scare me, but he should scare Deadpool. Dude doesn't know how to shut up.
All right. Hit the young KO. Check out these new abilities real quick. Complete our central, and here we are. Start the next mission.
Not
up
much, but I have managed to locate a few details.
Okay.
Hey, Hunter. Sometimes I even impress myself.
Ooh, okay. I like that. Spread the love. It's like his quick attack, but. I'm not sure if I like that upgrade. But, I mean, it has potential to do, you know, a lot of shit. So let's go ahead and take that. Gain block.
Another magical mystery box. And to think, I used to design sentient futures.
Damn. Apply bleed.
Always a pleasure.
Alright. Oh, we also have to train as well. I forgot. Boost of 25.
I'm ready when you are.
Big homie blade. Nice, nice. I'm really not a fan of Ghost Rider in the game.
Stay out of trouble.
So,
requires a general mission to be completed. Lame. Here, let's see what we got. Let's go ahead and use my boy Deadpool again. So, damn, we look good, man. Too sexy for my shirt.
If Hydra wants a straight up fight, then I say give them everything you've got.
That does not sound like much of a challenge.
Maybe you can give them a lesson they won't forget.
I can do that.
Alright, we got quick. What we got? We got this guy here. Sniper. Alright. Shove this guy.
It can be a lot worse. Trust me.
We have another quick strike this guy. Ah, damn it. And we can't move. Kind of sucks, man. Let's see. All right, let's just excuse me. That's why, cuz we all the way the fuck over there. Okay, maybe Captain can do it. Nope. However, there's a slight chance. Wait a minute. Let's see if the hunter can do it. I don't think the angles will angle it. Oh. 60% chance. Let's see if the RNG gods are with us. Let's go. Fuck you. Oh, let's go. Let's go. We just too good, man. Like, we just too good, man. Okay, let's go ahead with the free card. Might as well get it while we can. Okay. I should probably take this guy out, but like, I don't really want to waste a card on him, you know? Especially nothing like this. Let's go ahead all together. We are fabulous.
That's from my secret stash.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Maybe 58% chance. 58% chance. I don't know. Should we do it? Should we do it? What about this guy? 60% chance. Yeah. Ah, man. Let's try this guy. Let's try this guy. Come on, we got it. No, oh, let's go. Let's fucking go. All right. Maybe. Cap ain't got the angles. Alright. Let's go ahead and damn, he's just super far. Alright. Cap, you let me redraw this actually. I don't need that. Damn, sure don't need this yet. Oh, Jesus. All right. Looks like I'm gonna have to just buckle down and take this fool out.
Watch my back. Sorry, pup. It's over for you.
Yeah, that's a fall. That's a far fall. All right. Let's go ahead and turn. Taking all my blocks.
Hydra en route.
Now my man about to split. I guess we can. Yeah, let's redraw this. Okay, I can fuck with this. 168. Damn, y'all still not okay. This is one of those times where I wish I had the do you dig? Bon voyage.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Shut up, Hunter. Okay. That fool. I need some more damage. Let's redraw Captain Shield right now. Shield charge. We gotta dig in. Oh, I forgot to upgrade the damn card to where it'll be free. let's hold on to it for right now. Actually, no. Let's redraw. Oh, we don't have any more. All right. Yeah, he's definitely gonna be an issue. So let's do this.
You have my thanks.
Overpowered, okay. I fucks with it. I don't have any moves. Goddamn. I would love to like angle him right here, but I can't do that. So let's just go ahead and KO.
Let that be a lesson to you, evil doer.
Evil doer. We about to lose our fuego, but that's cool. In the turn.
At least they're committed.
I wish we had that damn shield throw. Disgusting. Speaking of shield bounce, they're kind of too far spread now at this point, but we do have another quick. Not quite enough.
Weak, even for Hydra.
Shield bounce. Okay. Let's see. Nope. Okay. Now here we go. Big angles.
Do I look any different to you?
You grow a cap. Okay, we got two card plays. And this gives us another move. Not necessarily another shove, but ...25% chance. Should we take it? Actually, let's wait. Let's wait. We got two card plays. Ooh. Take him out or take him out. Let's do the guaranteed slay. Get out of here. Okay. Let's go ahead and do tactician.
Just the boost I needed.
Okay. I like that. I likes that. Okay, okay. No reach. Let's go ahead and split you up again. That way next turn we should be able to finish you off. Finish him.
By her command.
Finish him. This damn thing's annoying.
I hope I'm making a good impression on Caretaker.
Oh, can we angle it? Can we angle it? Nope.
so close, but no cigar. Oh! So close. Damn. Lame. Alright, whatever. Let's just go ahead and, actually, it's too much. So let's go ahead. Here we go. Punch and knock back. What's our angle? Nope. Damn. 97%. You dead, fool. Slice and dice.
Sorry, babe, it's not you, it's me.
Can hit him with the annihilate. That should be the end, yeah.
It's a good thing we convinced Caretaker to wake you up.
I doubt they'll take that beating to heart, but we can always hope.
Damn, what, Starkus? The disrespect. The disrespect. Ooh. I don't know who just did that, but we need to say excuse you.
What's up, Hunter?
Hydra's going and they wants to hang out
for all of 5 minutes. Back at it, Hunter.
Back I don't really want to do it. Oh.
I need to visit my favorite bodega cat. Meow.
I have been watching you.
Like in a secret admirer or creepy kind of way?
Oh, bro, that was just weird.
Very confident for someone who lacks self-worth.
At least buy me dinner before you peg me like that. Why are you...
Whoa. Whoa.
Because I also act the same as you.
Careful. You don't want to be as chaotic as the pool. It's a lot to handle.
I am serious. It is hard to maintain confidence in oneself.
You're an immortal badass. What's not to love? You ever heard the phrase, fake it until you make it? Wait a sec, of course you haven't. Basically, you pretend long enough, and then it sticks. It's the best way to trick other people into thinking you have your crap together. You don't do that?
Certainly. I think it is a very human thing to do.
Don't forget about the aliens.
Thank you for your insight.
Anytime. I love talking.
We know.
All I'm saying is that we all have no clue what's going on, and I'm confident about that.
Alright, what kind of gift would you like, my boy? Ooh. Maybe you'll like that. The Hulk. Yeah, let's give him the, Tomb of Dracula. Oh, he disliked the activity? Seriously? Well, damn. All right.
Not really a gym bro, but at least I don't heckle.
Let's go ahead and give you a compliment, my boy.
Apocalypse, apocalypse. Am I right?
Excuse me. Hey. Alright. Let's go ahead and KO. Start up that next mission. Hello, Ebony. Hey, you.
Do not transform on me now.
Let's see what our boy want.
Hunter, just in time for the meeting of weirdos. There's you, me, and a unicorn if we can find a third. Hope the rest of your family
don't mind.
What makes me weird?
I forgot. You aren't as self-aware as I am. You talk like you're an ancient artifact. You're older than the people who created us. And you've got some deep-rooted mommy issues. Should I keep going? I charge by the hour.
Whoa, controller?
Says the king of weirdos.
Was that a dig? How spicy. We're gonna get I can't wait to see how the suns react.
You sound a little too excited.
Gotta find joy in the little things, Hunter.
Are you not concerned about fitting in?
What is this, high school? Are you scared of getting a swirly in the bathroom?
I do not know what a swirly is.
Oh, don't worry. I'll show you later.
We didn't go to school, bro.
Besides, I'm more interested in your answer.
We are a weapon.
Yay or nay?
Sometimes there's no harm in it.
I don't care. It is not part of my duty.
Duty. You set yourself up for that one.
I am here to be myself, and the sons will respect that.
Whoa, did it get hot in here for a second? Whoa. See, that's the mentality I like. It's giving me could not care less vibes. Listen, all I'm saying is that I'm not the only one who likes your whole shtick, so keep it up.
Yeah, we're gonna become best friends. Alright. What's up, Logan?
Hey,
what you need, bruh?
Ask a favor.
Complete the threat room with Wolverine. Bruh, I don't fuck with you.
Thanks, Hunter.
All right, y'all, we on. Oh damn. Are we though? Increase level by one. Size of area abilities. I guess that would be perfect for Miss Wanda Maximoff. Or Deadpool, as a matter of fact, because he got some area abilities. Let's go ahead and do that. Yeah. Probably gonna, we're going to be using him on our next mission anyway, so let's go ahead and do that.
I'll let you skip training. Good luck with that.
So, how's the whole saving the world thing going? Sometimes I even impress myself.
Revelio. We're gonna take that because I think I wanna upgrade that. And everything else pretty much have.
Farewell.
Alright, let's go upgrade this ability real quick. And then I think we're good to go.
Time to take it to the next level.
Oh, I guess I can't. All right, well, let's go.
It's good to see you. And
oh, it's already brain fart. All right, mission time. Let's go. freaks come out at night. The freaks come out at night. So, are these DLC missions just two characters only?
These vampires are getting out
of— not necessarily opposed to it, but...
Blah, blah, judgey, judge. Don't be so harsh on him, Sarah. He's super brave and super awesome and super handsome. Thou savest thy behind from foul beasts. Thou shalt henceforth...
Why are we bald, bro?
Aw, shucks. Really tickles the cockles of my heart.
Why are we bald, bro?
I don't even care that you're
working for Dr. Doom.
On my honor, in accordance with the mercenary code, I can neither confirm nor deny the identity of my client.
You, honor.
At least tell us what this unidentified physician client hired you to find.
On my honor, in keeping with— no, wait, I can answer that one. A little something called the Magma... Mana...
Magna Corrigo.
That's it.
You mean the vampire Holy Grail.
Is it really that bad?
The ancient relic my blood-sucking cousins believe will cure them of every weakness? Sunlight, silver,
garlic breath?
Finding it wouldn't be melodramatic. It would be cataclysmic.
Unless you happen to be a vampire.
And? Have you found it?
This close. Tracked it to some backwards country full of mud, goats, and potatoes. Transia. Like that's a thing.
Transia. Why does it always have to be Transia?
Mud? Goats?
The Abbey is from Transia.
So is one of the Midnight Suns.
Love Transia. Love it. What's better than mud wrestling? Except goat wrestling, huh? And a huge fan of tater tots here.
Stop talking. We have a relic to
hold. Yeah, tater tots are, kind of tasty, you know.
He has one behind all that. Never mind.
Oh, we can pick a third. Okay. Should we? I kind of want to take Doctor Strange for the support, but I mean, we might need a tank. We might need a tank. Just take my boy Cap. Stick with what I know, you know? I need some water. Make sure y'all staying hydrated. Bro, gotta have that H2O. Obviously not with all the crates and shit around.
You think the vampires joined Hydra, or was it the other way around? Ooh, which reminds me. Dear Hydra Bob, are you a vampire? Love Deadpool.
Proceed with caution.
No time to dilly-dally.
Of course.
Well, guess what, everybody?
This man is practically immortal, so he doesn't give a fuck about anything. Like, one of the greatest. Alright, Cap, let's start off with you. Yep, big knockout.
You're kind of
Okay.
I like it.
Now.
They wear Hydra uniforms, but these vampires are only loyal to their hunger.
Ooh, the angle's not angling. The angles are not angling. Let's go ahead and kablammy this. Oh, I can't do that. I knew that. Let's redraw this first. And as a matter of fact, let's go ahead and use this on Buddy over here.
You are too weak for this fight.
I think, just like Deadpool, I use that premature. What the hell did I just do?
To keep restocking the practice dummies for us.
Yeah, so that was just a whole bunch of misplays, but that's okay. Ooh. Knocking them out. Fuego. Okay. Ooh-wee. Damn. That's gonna take all of it. We got one card play. Damn. How much in Fuego? We only got one. Let's, damn. Take him out. I wish we could taunt my mans over there, but let's see. Maybe we can. Let's redraw this. Fuck. One more. Ah, no redraws. All right. Go ahead and draw the two cards, man. Damn it.
That unicorn is pissed.
And put the damage on you, I guess. Alright, end the turn. Let's go. What y'all got? Ow.
It is fortunate my mother did not consider turning Hydra into these things.
As if we haven't had enough to deal with already.
We don't have the angles. But we can definitely hit them with the flex. Wait a second. Ooh, could knock him out right here. Now let's. I was gonna knock him into Deadpool, but I'd rather put some damage on Buddy too while I'm at it, so. Yeah, look at that. Ugh.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Okay. Morning Star, Pinata. Okay, We're gonna redraw one of these pinatas. God damn it. Let's redraw this. Oh, hell. Come on now. One card play. 23. Put the damage on him. Aw, buddy, come on. Alright, let's end the turn. No! Not my Enfuego.
There seems to be no shortage of vampires roaming these woods. They just keep coming.
This place would make a great haunted hayride. Maybe Hydra.
There won't be an off season if this keeps up.
Quick shot. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Let's go ahead and hit him with that one and that two.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Yeah, yeah, give me that. Taunt and knock back. We can move over here. Maybe. Let's see. Maybe we can. Oh, damn. He ain't got it. He ain't. I have to push him over. Get your ass over there. Now, what you scooting over for, a player? Hit that man with the Hadouken. Excuse me? Oh, hell no. Nah. You bugging. Let's see if we can angle it.
I had hoped for a challenge.
Do you still count as a living legend? Or did they put an asterisk right next to your name?
That's the last of them. For now.
Welcome to my family home. Destroyed by your allies, as they tried in vain to destroy my grandfather.
And that would be Red Skull, I gather? From the, you know, redness of the, skull behind you?
On our left. Careful.
And you be careful. Please, it's been a rough couple of years, and I love you for who you are.
A great man, my grandfather. A brilliant man. I worshipped him once.
Just once? Must not have been that great.
More to our right. But at last, I have a new master. A worthy one. And when the ritual is complete, and the Magna Core Ego is awakened, we shall...
Rude.
Hell nah.
Oh, is that my bad? Hold that thought. Oh, good.
Hydra Bob's not a vampire. What were you saying about the mango gazebo?
Enough blasphemy. End them now.
Okay. Regenerate health every turn.
Like grandfather, like granddaughter, huh?
You, my lady.
And that's coming to me.
You cloak your fear behind petty insults and mindless drivel.
If nothing else, she's perceptive.
Hey, I put a lot of thought into that drivel.
Quick slash here. Let's see. There we go. And quick slash over this way. Frick frack. Maybe. Yeah, I should have quick slashed first and then knocked the buddy into that. That's okay. We got boom headshot, but I mean, I don't really wanna.
Are we excited?
Yeah, let's just go ahead and end, buddy. Headshot. Oh my god. So lame. I need something. I need something.
This shall be of great help.
I need something. Okay. Generates heroism. Man, damn. Let's go ahead and take him out.
Leave some for the rest of us.
Take him out. Put this over him. Eat that. Go ahead, end the turn.
Are these guys clones? I don't think they were done cooking yet.
Are they stronger than they look, at least?
Death from above. Cap over here doing great. Deadpool is fine. Discard that. Quick shot. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, I think we need to take out him. Ah, goodness. Deleted.
I'm glad you're on our side.
Deleted. Zeth from above. Alright, nice. We got all the minions out the way. Start focusing on this bad boy. Okay. Big boy pants.
You have
See, this is why I have this card. Instant win. Instant win.
Arrogant mortals! A Magna Core ego is eternal. Its darkness shall
see. He just pistol whipped that hole.
Cloaked in endless night.
Blah blah blah. I'm evil. Something something world domination.
Shoot the bitch.
Going to destroy you.
Now prepare yourself.
Something something something. Screw it.
You shall bear witness to the ascension of...
Click!
What?
Are you fool?
You monster!
That's a little on the nose, don't you think, Cindy?
Oh, she's pissed.
Cindy Smart cannot be good for the old Lungaroos.
Caretaker, are you tracking this?
Affirmative. Hold on. We're getting you out of there.
Farewell, my friend.
Yeah, okay, about that. Quick cue. Seeing as I just destroyed Doc... my unidentified physician client's vampire with a Y, Holy Grail. Is it cool if I crash with you for a while? Friend?
I don't think.
A while?
No.
Not forever.
No.
20, 30 years tops.
No.
Hell nah.
Come
talking about 20, 30 years tops.
Oh, can I be in the sequel?
Oh, man. Are we gonna fight Doom?
Do not fret. The Magna Corrigo was not crucial to my ascension. Rise, my child. We must prepare for the endless night.
Yes, master.
Interesting. Let's go. 3 stars. You already know. Just got a achievement. Complete all Deadpool story missions. So I assume that's it for our boy Deadpool. That's kind of lame. But, I mean, the story was decent. It was cool. I definitely enjoyed it. I just wish it was more, you know? Excuse me. I just wish it was more. See what he got to say.
I must say, Deadpool's heroics surprised me. I guess there's a first for everything.
Relax, Auntie.
Well, everything is out in the open now. I'm fully exposed.
Are you not worried about any repercussions from this Doctor of Doom?
If I think about it too hard, yeah.
Doctor of Doom.
For me, this dome piece is empty. There's so much free real estate up here.
How did you even get involved with him in the first place?
Haven't you listened to anything I've said? Money.
You knew he was dangerous. Was the job worth it?
Yeah, you can't make an omelet without strangling a few chickens. Besides, fumbling the bag led me to you. A win-win situation, if you ask me.
So long as you are happy with the outcome.
Oh, man, don't fumble the bag ever.
No freelancing. Just gonna work pro bono for the Midnight Suns. Did you know pro bono doesn't mean what I thought it did?
I can't speak for the rest of the team, but it will be nice to have the extra help.
I hope my heroics with the Magna Corrigo back there bought me brownie points with the goody two-shoes around here.
I would have gone for Sin instead, yeah.
Destroying the Magna Corrigo was the smart thing to do.
Did you just call me smart?
No, I...
Too late, no take backs.
It's okay to admit that I make good decisions. Sometimes.
So, what is next for Deadpool?
I've got an exclusive contract with the Midnight Suns.
Don't rock the boat. Stay focused.
I have always considered you part of the team.
The more murder hands, the merrier. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go make my presence known.
How will you be doing that?
Fireworks, balloons, gunshots. The huge.
That's how you spell huge. The huge.
Deadpool's a classic case of don't judge a book by its cover. Or the pages that are stuck together.
Alright, gang, that is it, I suppose. Let's go to sleep first. Just to make sure. Yeah. Okay. All right, gang. That's it. At least for the Deadpool missions. When we come back, we can start on the Venom ones. Hell yeah! See what's going on over here. It'll be intriguing to see how they implement him into this story, considering how he's part of the main story and not, you know, just the DLC aspect. But we'll see. If you made it this far, thank you for watching. I appreciate you for sure. Hit that subscribe button. And yeah, gang. Kojo is out.